You should have seen the video that I shared with you from Kim Carver about what the Success Club system actually is. And I want to expound on that and why it's important for your business. The Success Club system was developed to help basically be a gauge for us to know if our business is actually moving forward. It gives us a measure, and we always talk about track everything and measure. And this is a great way to measure whether your business is actually, it actually has traction and it's moving forward. But as one of you so eloquently put, as you were talking to me over Zoom the other day, I don't want you to look at your list of people that you made and shared with us in the group. I don't want you to look at those people as numbers. Each one of those people is a person. They're a real live person with real live concerns, hurts, celebrations. They are people with families. They are people that, yes, they need this. Like, who doesn't need to work out and eat clean and feel better about themselves? Who legit does not really need that? Everybody needs that. But you've got to look at them as actual people and not just numbers. So I want you to start, we said, start with you. You start with your own journey. You start by working on yourself. And you might be thinking, and we've said this to you before, but you might be thinking, so if I don't have my success story yet, how can I be successful with this? And that is, be willing to be transparent enough to share your journey. If you're skeptical about something, share it. If you're not sure what something's going to taste like, share it. You've got to be willing to get out of your comfort zone a little bit and remember that you're not doing this to self-serve. You are doing this to serve others. So you're being like a product tester, and that's simply all you're doing. Think of it this way. When you go to the movies or you go to a nice restaurant, you enjoy that particular meal or that particular movie. And what's the first thing you want to do? You want to run, tell somebody. You want to get on social media and say, oh my gosh, that was an amazing movie. You need to go see this. Or you want to tell your friend or your family member, that was an amazing movie. We had a great time as a family. You're going to want to go see that. This is the same thing, you guys. It's just, you actually get a paycheck at the end of it when you share it with somebody and they get started. So, what is this Success Club system? Basically, guys, every time you help somebody get started with the total body solution, you are getting what we call Success Club points. Those points add up each month, and they start at the first of the month and they end the last day of the month. And if you help three people get started each month, you make Success Club. If you help five people get started each month, you make what we call Success Club 10. Now, we're going to tell you later on what's the benefits of Success Club 5 and Success Club 10. Like, what's the difference? The main benefit is, number one, you can see your business moving forward. Number two, you qualify to earn special trips when you make Success Club. So like, I've earned two trips to Riviera Maya. I have earned a trip to Punta Cana. I have earned a cruise. Suzanne got invited to go on the Punta Cana trip. Although we didn't have the Punta Cana trip, it got canceled for the company because of the pandemic. But we earned that. We have the right to brag on ourselves that we actually got invited to go to Punta Cana. All expense paid trip, and all we had to do was pay our airfare to get there. And it's for you and a spouse, or you and a friend, or you and a family member to go together. How cool is that? Just by helping other people get started. Plus, we also get prizes every time we make success clubs. So I know you've seen Suzanne wear her white tank that says coach on it. She won that because she made success club in January, the first month of the year. I earned that tank as well. So there's different prizes, sweatshirts and other Beachbody gear, coach gear that you earn every time you make success club. And there's more of a benefit to helping someone get started. It's more of a benefit to them to get started that way. And it's a benefit to you as well. Here's how it's a benefit to them. We know that we're putting all the right tools in their hands. This is way more than about working out, as you've already discovered. This is about a battle in the kitchen. If we give them the nutrition that they need to fuel their bodies properly and to fill the gaps in their nutrition, and we give them a nutrition plan with the container system or 2B mindset, we are teaching them how to eat to sustain this for life. This is not a diet. This is a lifestyle change. And we want them to know that this is not some fad diet gimmicky thing that they are buying into. We want them to know that when they invest in this product, this is for life, that they're going to be able to do this long after they're in this challenge group. We hope they stay in the challenge group forever. Two, we're giving them a community to come alongside them and help them on the journey. The workout is a bonus, you guys. That's the bonus to the whole plan. Almost anybody can do a workout. The battle is in the kitchen. So we're giving them all of it together. We're making sure that they have the whole entire system so that they can get the very best results. Then the benefit for you is, depending on the value of the challenge pack, you get a bigger commission. Each challenge pack is assigned a certain amount of money. Some of them are $40, some of $50, $60, $70, and on up. Depending on which pack they start with, depends on what your bonus is. We call it a friend bonus. If you just get them set up on BOD, they just have a workout, and you're just going to get 25% commission, which 25% of $100 is $25. We all know that. That's what you're going to get. But if you help them get started on the total body solution, where they don't have to come back and purchase something else later to add to it, then you're going to give them everything they need up front to be successful, and you're going to get a bigger friend bonus. If they decide to jump on your team and to jump on your bus and do this with you, then you get what we call another friend bonus, which is a different friend bonus if they decide to get what we call a preferred membership or coach. We like to use the word preferred membership. It's a little less threatening. So you get a $50 bonus if they join your team. You're going to get a friend bonus either way if they get a challenge pack. So why not get them set up with the total body solution up front? And if they decide they're not ready to jump on board and be a part of your team on the front end, then if they get the total body solution on the front end, then they can come back later and they can get that preferred membership, or actually say, I want to work this business because I want to pay it forward and help others. And they can do that for free. I want this to be the most beneficial for you. You want to get people on board on your bus. You want there to be standing room only on your bus. Why not help them get started with the total body solution that's going to help them the best, help them get the best results? And you have to have confidence when you're sharing that. So if you don't believe that yet yourself, because you have not effectively been implementing these products, then my first challenge to you is do a test, do a 2-week test, and share about it on social media. Track your progress with the products before you start talking about the total body solution on social media. but I can tell you, you're going to have lifelong customers, lifelong clients. I call them my lifers. I call you my lifers. If you share with them the whole solution up front and don't just give them one tiny bite of the whole plan. I mean, if somebody offered you a whole chocolate chip cookie, would you say, nah, I'll just take half of that? Or would you say, no, girl, I want that whole cookie? Exactly. You're going to want the whole cookie. So don't just give them half. Give them the whole thing.